I'd rather have a little bit of trouble than to never, ever love.